parents of James Holmes have broken their silence for the first time to plead that their son not be given the death penalty. In a letter in the Denver Post, Robert and Arlene Holmes say, "We wish that July 20th, 2012 never happened." When 10 News first discovered the Holmes' connection to San Diego, his parents did not want to talk about their son. In the letter, they explain why they've never granted an interview.
Robert and Arlene Holmes are making their feelings known in this letter the month before jury selection is set to begin for their son's trial. They write, "We love our son. We have always loved him, and we do not want him to be executed. We also decry the need for a trial. A lengthy trial requires everyone to relive those horrible moments in time." Those horrible moments happened in Aurora, Colorado, 2.5 years ago, when James Holmes stormed a movie theater, killing 12 people and injuring 58 others. His parents, who live in Rancho Penasquitos, write, "We have read postings on the internet that have likened him to a monster. He is not a monster. He is a human being gripped by a severe mental illness." Holmes, who grew up in San Diego, has pleaded not guilty by reason of insanity. His parents' plea to avoid a trial follows what one defense attorney said early on in the case, that Holmes would plead guilty in exchange for dropping the death penalty. But prosecutors said the defense was withholding information necessary for a plea deal. His parents closed the letter by saying they haven't granted interviews because they don't want to shift attention. "We mourn the deaths and the serious injuries and emotional trauma of the others who were in the theater. The focus should be on the injured and their healing."